Give us some money to buy some stuff. You always talking down to somebody like you better than them, thinking you live in a Willow Grove somewhere.
First of all, why do you want to try to play me like that, boo-boo? Ain't you my sister? Hey, now you know we're never trying to hurt you or disrespect you, but I am keeping it real. Remember when we were in elementary school and middle school? Remember all them dudes was on us? Remember what they used to call us? The TT sisters?
Yes! Hold on. Tracy and T are sisters for life!
I remember your first boyfriend that you loved to death, Ronald Clark.
Yes! Oh my God. When he moved down south, he said he was gonna write me a letter every day and send it to me. But he never did. I waited and I never got nothing. You know what? My heart was so broken. But girl, he loved me, girl.
Get off of me. Everybody loves you. Ronald, give me this.
Ronald look good though.
You make me sick. You're making me hungry too, girl.
Oh, I'm hungry too. But I don't have any money.
Why are you always broke?
What do you mean?
First of all, don't you got a man?
Yeah, I got a man.
So ask your man for some money.
You see, I have a man. Therefore, it's my job to take care of my man.
It's your job to take care of your man.
Yes, it is my job to take care of my man.
See, that's what's wrong with you. But you do what you gotta do because my man take care of all of this.
Your man.
Yep, I got a man. Oh, yeah.
So who is your man? I never...
Don't be trying to mimic. I get men, boo-boo.
Who is?
This food that we about to tear up at our
food. Food, okay. Yeah, exactly.
So I got to hook up.
All right. Hold on. Let me write Chris a letter real quick.
Chris a letter?
Yeah.
Why the hell is you writing this grown man a letter? Don't he got a cell phone?
Yeah, he got a cell phone.
All right, so won't you text him all the time?
He ain't got no minutes.
Come on, what? He ain't got no minutes.
No, he got a prepaid, okay?
Well, come on, write your little letter and let's go.
All right.
That's disgusting.
Okay.
Truth, man.
That girl don't think, man. She kind of slightly retarded or something.
Yeah, come on. Come on now. She could have texted me
or called me, man. She don't got a cell phone.
You got a prepaid. You ain't got no minutes, man.
But I thought even when you ain't had no minutes, you could still receive texts.
Nah, you can't get nothing.
But you know what I'm saying, though, man.
See, you're not going to be happy until somebody come along and sweep her off her feet, like, and treat her like the queen she's supposed to be treated like.
Duh, that ain't going to happen. Let me tell you something. Tracy knew what she was getting when she got me. She wanted a straight-laced Carlton type dude. That's what she would have got. But she got me, and now she stuck with me. You understand what I'm saying?
So you saying you're going to make her stay even if she want to leave?
Well, that's the plan.
You won't seriously end up in jail or something. Like...
Look, bruh, it's only right, man. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Wait, dude. Do you put your hands on her?
If she say or act some type of way that I don't like, you best believe I'm going to knock her on the ass.
You're not supposed to put your hands on a lady, man. Look, try putting your hands on a dude and see if he knock you on your ass.
Man, whatever, dog. Yo, do me a favor. Pick up the controller and get your ass butt. You know what I'm saying? Plus, please. I got things I gotta do, man. I gotta go make these drops after
and
this.
You still selling.
Selling? Man, selling drugs is standing on the corner selling nicks and dimes. I'm selling weight, you know, fat chicks. You know what I'm saying? Plus, the government ain't helping me out none. So don't judge me, good brother. Now, come on. Pick this controller up. And get that ass bust, you know what I'm saying? And I'm the Eagles.
I guess I ain't gonna change you, though.
Change me, dog? You can't change me. I am who I am, man. Come on, let's go.
Hey,
myself to you.
Well, honey,
I slipped in the shower.
Slipped in the shower? What, it had too much soap on it? Yeah. So what you have in there?
I'll have some toast, some home fries, fresh toast, some scrambled eggs, some regular eggs, some sirloin steak, and maybe some eggs benedict.
Damn, Trey Trey!
And some pancakes and sausage to take down.
Can I get it written down for you? Honestly, right? You look like you could just use some toast and water. Mm-hmm. Maybe just some water.
Maybe you should just take my order.
Excuse me?
No.
Wait, hold up.
I know. Told me not to worry about it. And that's just what men are supposed to do.
So, he was raping her too?
I never told you this, but late one night, my stepdad came into my room. And he touched me. I was so small, you know? I was so small, I didn't even know.
know any better. I didn't even know what was happening to me. Sometimes I just wish that that little girl that was original inside of me could have her childhood back. I just realized that I needed someone to love me. Just someone to love me. Then I met Christopher. Oh. A guy who loved me.
Nah.
I was hurt so many times before, you know, like a Ronald moving down south. I just knew that Chris was the one for me because he did everything for me.
No.
Everything
no.
he could do. Right?
Everything.
He supported me with everything I've done to you.
Not if you damn. But if you ask me, I think Chris is jealous of you.
Jealous of me?
Yes.
Jealous of what?
Your life.
My life?
Yes.
You know what? You don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
No.
All right. Well, I'm going to go to the bathroom. And then when I come back, we're going to leave. Okay? Arisi.
Yeah.
Are y'all there for work today? Because last time I had to pee in that little bucket, that's real ghetto, and then I had to wipe my butt for that pass mark circular.
Yeah, well, this is not my spot. I'm just the waitress.
All right.
You gotta take it over, Mr. Lee. Okay?
Mr. Lee, can we ask you something?
Ooh, Lord, I'm so tired, my legs are killing me. Up all night. Working since 5 o'clock this morning.
Wow, you must be a hard worker.
Yeah, I sure am. I must be, because ain't nobody going to take care of me and mine.
Shit. How many you have?
I got away 2 daughters, 12 and 15, and a son that's 19.
Wow.
Yeah.
God bless you.
He sure did. But, I was ear hustling, and I'm not trying to get into business or anything like that, but seems to me like you got a little problem on you.
No, there are no problems here. Oh, everything is fine. Sit, I have no sit, problems.
Sit down. Been there, done that. I'm just saying, you know. I know all the signs.
Listen, I'm fine. I have a wonderful boyfriend who takes care of me, and he would never do anything to hurt me or mistreat me.
Really? So,
falling in the shower.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna give you my number. I want you to call me anytime, okay? Day or night. I can help you get out of this situation that you're in. But you gotta want it for yourself. You understand? Just be quiet and listen to what I'm saying. Take my number. You're going to call me. Trust me. So. It could be between just both of us, okay?
Thank you.
Mr. Lee, you crazy. Ready? All right, Christy, I love you.
All right, love you too. Yeah, y'all take it easy now, okay? Tracy, don't forget what I told you, okay?
Told you ain't want none. Man, save all that spicy talk for the Wendy's menu. I got a chicken sandwich for that.
Nah, my controller not working. I don't know what's wrong
with it. Don't be blaming it on the controller, because you get your ass busted.
Nah, just watch what I do.
Go ahead, drop this. Where's that? Where's that? Huh? Where's that?
In your bathroom. I'm going to be right back.
Bathroom?
Yeah, I'm going to just drop
it. Hold up, man. You can't use the bathroom?
Why can't I use the bathroom?
Because you always come over here trying to use the bathroom.
I just use the bathroom.
Go ahead, man. T, and while you in there, I'm going
to
unpause the game. Give me a couple plays in. You know what I'm saying? Deshaun, that's what I'm talking about. That's my boy. Yeah, buddy.
Hey,
know I'm not talking to a brick wall.
Oh, you look like a brick wall.
Whatever. But first of all, I need you to do me some. Tell your homeboy that he owe me some money, and I got my crew looking for his bitch ass.
What? Look, whatever you got going on with that man is between you and him. So,
leave me out of it.
I don't want nothing to do with it. Leave me alone. Get out of here.
See, niggas really take me for a joke.
Yeah.
People ain't gonna be satisfied until their houses is all gone and all they see is Corona bottles and dime bags where their house once stood.
So what you want?
I let your punk ass nigga hold some money you supposed to pay me back a whole 3 weeks ago.
See, like I told you, that's between you and that man. Has nothing to do with this man, so leave me out of it.
Well, you homies with him.
You homies with him. Shut your mouth, all right? You can get out.
Don't be trying to disrespect me in front of your little man.
You already disrespected.
Wanted to go in there for a couple days.
Come on, man.
Who is this?
Oh, this right here. This is Chris friend Kareem.
It's nobody.
Yes.
Hello, Kareem. How you doing?
Good. How you doing, Queen?
Wait a minute. Did you just call me a queen?
Like Queen Latifah or Queen Elizabeth. I'm hoping like Queen because Elizabeth is kind of old.
More like Queen Kong with
whatever.
Why you got to try to talk to everybody that come in the door? Why she got to try to talk to everybody that come in the door?
You know that's how Tia is.
Oh, that's ridiculous, man. You sad.
Yeah, look at that. Ooh! You probably make me pass out real quick. Well, y'all, let me go. Y'all got $2 for the bus?
$2? Nobody giving you no $2.
You owe me some money.
No, you took my Duchess that was on my table. You owe me some money.
Why not bring up old stuff?
Let me give you a ride.
Give her a ride? No, don't do that. Don't do that. Gotta go.
She can
walk.
You gotta get
your
ride.
What
kind of car are you driving?
Escalade.
See, this is a real gentleman.
And you a real man, too.
Whatever. I'm like, can I get some love? I love
see
you,
girl. All right.
What's wrong with your friend, man?
What you mean what's wrong with her? She's scared of her man.
Her. No, she needs to stay off them drugs. Going on. She just all over the place.
You know that's how she is.
She's such a whore. Yeah. Very whore-ish.
So, you got any kids?
No.
You working?
Yeah.
Is you gay?
No.
Oh. Tell me about yourself. How long you been knowing Christopher?
I knew Christopher about a year and a half now. Yeah, I own a detailing shop on Shelton Avenue. He came through one day. He came through one day after a job, and yeah, I've been cool ever since. I mean, he's a cool dude, just caught up with a few things, you know.
Well.
So you and Tracy are real cool.
Yeah, that's my sister. We go work right here in the same projects, but as you can see, I'm the one with more plans.
Ooh.
Tia, right?
That's right. Tia with that booty.
Oh, you're a comedian.
No, I'm not Monique, but I'll be chilling in my bed.
Okay, well, let me ask you something. You know, since you seem more experience and relationships, you know.
Pause. First of all, is you trying to call me some type of whore?
Oh, no, not at all.
Don't talk to me, man.
I mean, what is it with women now? It's like every girl is looking for a project, you know, something to work on, that something that needs to be fixed, you know? Like, I don't get, they see me and I got a lot going on for myself and it's too much, you know? Like, it's hard for me to find a nice woman because they always want, like, that other type of thing. But, you know, they don't know my life. You know, they don't know that I've been there and I've done that and I've just been past that, you know? I actually saw my cousin get killed right in front of me.
Damn, I'm sorry.
Yeah, we were selling on this corner, and we didn't know it was somebody else's corner, and before we even had a chance to move, these two guys ran up behind him and shot him twice in the back. I mean, I saw the blood rushing out of him, and it was at that moment when my life flashed before my eyes. And I just had to start over, you know. Now I just try to use my story to help other brothers get past what they're going through, you know.
Well, I wouldn't even thought that you went through all of that. I mean, just, you seem happy with life.
I mean, I'm happy because God gave me a second chance at life.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know me, like, I don't be going to church and all of that. But, no, I'm playing. No, I really don't, though. But, but before my mom passed away, that was a song she used to sing. It would bring tears to my eyes. Can we go?
Sorry,
baby.
Miss you too,
sweetheart.
You were going all day. Where were you?
Going all day. I was only going for a little bit, man, to handle some business with my fellas. Take care of little this, little that, little this and that,
little
that.
Listen
and this,
it.
You know what I'm saying?
Listen
yeah.
It.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back. I'm here, yes. And I love you. Uh-huh. And I want to be with you. I want to spend some time with you, baby.
Okay, baby.
You know, we'll never get the chance to chill.
I know.
You know, just relax.
Yeah.
Just fall back and enjoy the atmosphere.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? We got a lot going on in here, you know. Trying to make sure the ambiance is nice. You see, I put up the notebook curtains, you know what I'm saying? And all that, you know, trying to make it look nice in here. Yeah, trying to make it look nice, you know what I'm saying? But you ain't do a good job, you know, keeping it tidy up in this.
What do you mean? I clean today.
Clean? You can always clean. You got stuff all over the place. I mean, look at this. You got the laundry from last week. This dirty clothes, too.
No, it's not.
I see your bras and panties hanging out the side of everything, but... You know what I'm saying? Organized, confused. You straighten up a little bit. I mean, but would you eat off of that? I mean, really, look at it. Would you eat off of that? I'm just messing with you, baby. You did a good job. You did a good job.
Thank you.
Let's fall back. You know, my game coming on, man. Eagles about to play these Giants, man. I probably missed most of it. I'm going to turn it on and see what's going on, all right?
Mm-hmm. I vow to make excuses when you humiliate me in public, to forsake my friends and family when you isolate me, and value myself less when you belittle me. I vow to blame myself when you hit me, and to fear for my safety and the safety of our children till death do us part.
Don't ignore domestic abuse. Speak now. The Family Justice Center is a place of safety.
The way to the Raiders in Oakland. We'll be taking you to Oakland, back to Seattle, and back to Pittsburgh shortly.
Yeah.
Not until we get a resolution between the Giants and the Eagles.
Yes. Classic, man. Oh!
Deshaun Jackson!
He's out! Look at him! That's my boy right there, man! He's a bad man! He's a bad man! Oh! No flags! That's what I'm talking about, man! Oh, man! Woo! Oh, man! That's classic right there. That's gonna live in the hearts of Eagles fans forever. For real. But you know what make this moment real chill, real special? A little out of breath, running around a little bit, showing off my skills like when I was in high school. You know what I'm saying? If you can go to the back and bring me a nice ice cold glass of lemonade, can you do that for me, baby?
Babe, I was cleaning up all day. You gonna ask me to get you some lemonade? Can you give me some lemonade?
Blueberry muffin stinky butt. Could you just go to the back? Give me a nice ice cold glass of lemonade, please. I really appreciate that. And while you're back there, get yourself some too.
Yes, Chris.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, make it work for me. Make it work. One time, one. To get it. You like this one? Wabba, wabba. I'm just messing with you, baby. I love you, doctor. Yes, it is. play with 10. Talk about a special team. This is going to be a special year. I know we're going to the Super Bowl this year.
It's a 65-yard return. It was an awful punt. A line drive. Jackson bobbled it, and then...
What is this?
It's lemonade.
I can't drink out of this. It's lipstick on the glass.
Babe, that is a clean cup.
This is not a clean cup.
Yes,
do you
it
see
is.
That right
I
there?
Washed
How you expect
it.
Me to drink out of something like this is dirty and you ain't put no ice cubes in there?
No.
Two ice cubes? I'm a grown man. I need a whole thing of crushed ice. You know, I can't drink it. I can't. And you know what? I'm going to CSI you real quick because I know you don't use lipstick. But your hoe ass friend, T, you do. And hoe ass friend, lipstick on the glass. Wasn't you? Probably her. I'm not drinking after this. I don't
that's
know where her lips
been,
man. She be sucking on gorillas in the park, man. You expect me to drink after this? Come on.
Why do you always want to start something? Why can't we ever just watch TV
Why
and just have a good time?
If you bring clean cups and really clean up like you say you did, then maybe we could chill. I mean, like I told you, I do the best I can. I get us the finest Comcast. We got PlayStation 2. You know what I'm saying? We got the notebook curtains. I do my part. Can you do yours? Now take this glass to the back and bring me back something. Matter of fact, throw this in the trash.
I am not throwing that in the trash. You must be crazy.
Because we don't need nothing. She might have
that is a clean cup, and I'm not doing it.
Hold on, please take this back. I told you to take it back.
Chris,
I'm not gonna say
please.
It again. Please. Didn't I tell you to take the glass? Take the cup back before you make me upset.
Chris, why can't you just do it? Why can't you just do it?
Why can't you just listen when I tell you to do something? Take the glass back. Take it back, Tracy. I'm not playing
All
with
right,
you.
Chris, stop. Why?
There's somebody playing with you. Just do what I say. There ain't no problems.
Left blocks. Get set up. Get
yeah. Make it like I look. Who is it? Who? Oh, what's up, brother?
Yo! I'm going to get you back real quick. I know that was the last time.
Come on, man.
You know,
I'm gonna start calling you Dookie Boy, man. Cause you come in taking all these dookies in my crib, man. I don't like that, dog. Friend, man. You know what? While you back there, and she hopefully doing what I told her to do. Get my lemonade. Let's see what this is hitting for. Everybody say I got that crazy stuff. Stuff to make your head spin, make your eyes roll back, do all the freakiness. I wanna see what it's hitting for. You know what they say. Everybody loves Chris. Put the face in it.
No, Chris.
I should have socked you. should suck in your face. What?
Yo,
what? Yo, that's my girl. Don't touch me, man. That's my girl. I do not say what I please. You a liar. You always lie. You always lie.
Hey! Do y'all know you hear me? Are you cheering for my son?
And why are you looking all tore up?
I had to get dinner started, so I was cleaning the chicken and all the blood got on my shirt.
That ain't no damn chicken blood.
That ain't no chicken blood! What is it?
Did you kill him?
What?
Did you kill Chris?
Why would I kill him?
What you mean, why wouldn't you kill him?
Where's your bathroom? Wait a minute, I gotta go to the bathroom. Wait a
minute. It's that way, through that door. Why would I kill him?
What you mean, why would you
kill him? He loves me and didn't do nothing for me to kill him.
If you say so.
Anyway, what you had to go do?
Well, you know me. First, I had to sell my food stamps for my weed money for later. Then I had to pick up something for a friend.
You need to stop smoking all that weed.
Don't be trying to tell me what I need to do, boo. I do what I gotta do.
You are a mess.
Anyway, yo, guess who I seen in the Walmart on Whitaker?
Who?
Guess.
Let me guess. Some man you done slept with.
Yeah, even better.
Who?
Ronald Clark. and he still look good, girl. Yes, he look like he could be a whole football player.
Hold on.
Yes, we tackle me, baby. Tackle all of this.
We haven't seen him since he moved to Virginia.
Yeah, I know. So he's gonna act like he didn't even know who I was. So of course I felt offended. Yes.
Oh.
So I went up to him and I was like, "Hey, Ronald, how you doing, girl?" Guess how he replied.
How?
Guess.
I don't know how.
Well, how you doing, partner? How you doing, partner? You whack ass dude. You from Philly, baby? Like, you sound like you a whole Southern Florida sounding like Ronald McDonald and Wendy Williams. Yes. But that ain't, that ain't even the half of it. Guess what else?
What?
There's some old ass chick gonna come in front of him talk about some why you so close to my man. First of all, you got a jean jumper on, honey.
A
okay,
jean?
A jean jumper, 2011, and some Timberland boots. And then she only had two teeth in her mouth. Two teeth? Really, Ronald? That's how you doing it?
Dang. Wow.
Talking about men liking older women, she looked like she could be his grandma.
That's crazy. Wow.
But he probably liked the no teeth part though.
You always thinking negative.
I'm just saying no gums, you know what I mean?
You are. Oh, okay. Okay. Man, that is crazy. What? Tia. Can I tell you something?
What's up?
Remember I was telling you earlier about that friend of mine who was being beat and raped by her boyfriend?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that girl is me.
I know.
How did you know?
First of all, you kidding me, Trey Trey? Every time I leave you and leave you with Chris, you are with a new wound.
Well, if you knew all the time, how come you didn't say anything?
I never tried to say anything to you. I never tried to say anything to you, Trey Trey. First of all, you the one that always like, yeah, that's my man. I take care of him. He loves me.
Well, over and over again, Chris hits me, and he makes me have sex with him when I don't even want to. I mean, he just treats me like some type of animal. Like,
so what is making you stay?
Because I know he's the man for me. And because I'm carrying his child, I want him to be around and help raise
the child, right? But what if you have this child and it's a boy, stay there, then he sees his father whipping your ass? Then he's going to think that it's okay to hit women?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
But what?
How come you just didn't say something to do
first
something
of all,
to help stop it, Tia?
Well, what could I do? Okay, you never admitted it yourself. Can't nobody help you unless you say you want some help. Now, like, you know us. Like, okay, we try to find somebody, change them up, a roughneck, we like all of that, but then we don't even know
the danger we put ourselves in, our family. Trey, some girls. They don't make it. We gotta start thinking for ourselves and what's best for us.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
So did you tell him if he hits you again, you leaving?
Yeah, I told him that. And he said if I try to leave him, he would make sure he find a way to kill me.
You sound like you got a punk ass man. That's what Chris is. A punk ass dude, yes. That's the dude that will hit on a woman but is scared to get his ass kicked by a man. And I got a trick for that, but.
You do?
Yes, I do.
What kind of trick?
Remember I was saying I was going to pick something up for my friend?
Yeah.
Well, that friend is you.
For me?
No! Oh my God, no.
What you
mean?
No!
No!
No, no, no. You need to get that out of my
Tracy,
head.
Tracy, first of all, Chris is beating your ass.
I cannot shoot him, okay?
Why are you gonna let him hit you? You ain't gotta shoot him. All you gotta do is show him
come
some
on,
tough love. Get this damn gun.
Come on, Tia.
Trey, I'm tired of seeing you get beat up. Grab this damn gun. Grab this gun.
Okay, I'm grabbing it.
What? Me? Raise it up slowly. Don't that feel good? You gotta show him some tough love. You gotta get your power. So the next time he come up in your face, pull this out and I'll bet he'll back down. There you go.
Ooh, all cleaned up. What's going on here? Is that thing even loaded?
Yes, Tracy, he is hitting her.
Wait a minute. Tracy, this is not the way to do this. Listen, have you ever even used a gun before?
What is that supposed to mean?
Exactly my point. What if she accidentally shoots him?
Okay.
Then she'll be going to jail for the rest of her life. It's not worth it. Listen to me. He's not worth it. But don't make me pull out my whoop ass. Say, I don't really believe in no violence. Now, come on. Let me ask you something. Do you really want to be with Chris?
I don't know, maybe. I don't know. You don't know.
I mean, because hold on there. Because if you really want to be with him, I know something that'll straighten his ass out. Go pour some water. We gonna throw some grits on his ass. I'm gonna get some good for our brain.
What is grits on
his ass? Straighten his ass out. What? Huh? Yeah. No, I'm gonna play. You know this for my main girl. This isn't on how I believe in balance. Now, come on. On some serious news. Let me give y'all something.
A pamphlet?
You know what? Sit your ass down. That's that weed. You gotta understand that you need to open up your brain. Read this. Let me tell you something. As once a victim of domestic violence, I try my best to empower young women the importance of a healthy relationship.
I am not a victim of domestic violence, Miss Reese. Okay, I'm different than others.
Wait a minute. What makes you think you're different than us? These punk ass men walking around, really little boys deep down inside, hitting on women. It ain't right, baby. Now listen. I just want to give you one important statistic. In 2005, over 1,181 women were murdered by an intimate partner. That's an average of 3 women a day. Stop rolling your eyes up in your head. Learn something. Be that weed alone. Of all the women, right here in mom killed by their boyfriend.
I can't live like this, y'all. I can't. I can't.
I know that you can, honey. You gotta get out. It's important that you walk away soon.
Trey, you gotta get out of this. Oh no.
Oh no.
I can't. I can't. I can't.
Listen, baby. Hold on and don't give up. Don't you worry, you don't have to cry. Cause he sees what you're going through. Oh, yes, he does. Listen, baby. Did you pack all her stuff? Cause you coming with us.
If you need us, we gonna be in the car, Trey. You I better call us if you need us.
You understand?
All right.
We love you, baby.
I love y'all too.
Come on.
Yeah, come in, I'll be Trey, you better use that gun.
Stuff packed. You on a trip?
No, I was just about to drop some stuff down to the Goodwill, baby. I'll be right back.
I don't see none of my stuff packed, so you won't honestly stand here. Come in. You got time? It's Friday. Goodwill don't close at 6. That's really where you're going. You can honestly stand here and tell me to my face that you was going to the Goodwill? Come in.
Chris,
you tell me in my face that you was going to the Goodwill?
I was going to the Goodwill, Chris.
Get your ass up. I didn't even hit you that hard. Get up. Take your ass in the kitchen and make me something to eat. Think it's a game? Nobody playing with you. While you back there, do something about that, them lips, man. Some lip it or something. What's happening, man? I'm a little crazy. What else is going on, man? Nobody trying to watch this. Yeah. The first 48. It's gonna be the first 48 in here if you don't do what I tell you to do. Tamar. She kind of sexy too. That's some bullish.com. I'm gonna whoop your ass.com if you don't do what I tell you. Thank you. What is this?
What?
This is cold. Look at the pizza cheese. It's all hard. Come on now, that's what we got ovens and microwaves for. Take this to the back and do something with it, please. Come on, hook it up. Make it warm for me, like they do at the pizza store. I know you know what to do. Now go on the back and do the right thing. Yes. Go on, beat your feet on the concrete. Who you looking at? Come on, man. Why you don't know the rule? You're supposed to know. Timeouts and high timeouts.
I need you guys to come up right now.
Hey, who?
Right now. Please come up right now.
Wait, calm down. Relax.
Please
Sit down!
Okay, I know you're serious, I can tell.
I had to put up with this stuff over 4 years! What you, everything, you treat me like an animal?
Be careful, don't be-
Shut up! You know what, Chris? I took you in knowing that you were nothing but a dog! Shut up!
You have a gun pointed at me!
Shut up!
I love you!
Oh, you love me, huh, Chris?
I care about you, no.
You love me?
You gotta relax.
Shut up!
Come on, please, just calm down.
You know what, Chris? It's brothers like you that make the other strong black brothers look bad.
Sweetheart, I don't want no trouble, all right?
Answer this question, Chris. Answer this question. Do you love me?
Do I love you?
Do you love me?
Well, of course I love you, baby. Trust me, you know I love you.
I was right! See, go, he loves me! Go, he loves me!
Thank you. It's me, Tracy. Just was writing to thank you for doing what you did to me. It made me a stronger woman. You know, 5 years ago when I left you, I thought that I would miss you. I guess I was wrong. The child that was supposed to be ours never made it into the world. Doctor said the baby was dead inside of me for a long time. Guess that it came from you eating all the nonstop. I am now happily married to a strong black man that knows how to treat a woman like a queen. We have a beautiful daughter and son, and I'm currently finishing up my last year at Temple. You may wonder why I'm writing if I am so happy with life for you.
You are the only one.